I'm going to show you how to make one of these.
Everywhere that the seam intersects, like right here, we're going to put a mark. So I can see that there's one there. I can see that there's one right here. So now let's go ahead and start taking apart at the seam. So we're just going to keep doing this everywhere there's a seam. It's just pulling on the material. Okay, all stripped down. Got everything off of there. Just mark it out. So, got all the patterns cut out.